difficult to explain what I feel now, because it was a really difficult day, I think, for all skaters, and you could see it. I tried to do my best on the ice. There were some moments that I'm not satisfied with, but after my performance, I really understand that I fight for every element. I tried to do my best in every second of my program. And I was really surprised when I saw the place and so, so happy. And I really understand that every jump was so important. Like before the short program, I really didn't think about any places here. I just thought only about my programs. But after a short program, when I was first, of course, I became more nervous because I felt like it's my chance and maybe it's better that we had one day between short and free program because I had time to think about all. Because yes, I became more nervous after short program when I realized that I really have chances here.